Consolidated Electric presents Social Internetworking. Our best American homes, now all come equipped with autocomputer, connecting via telephone to the information superhighway and social networks like Zuckerberg's Facebook. But how do I connect, asks Chip? Why, it's simple. First, switch your telemodem on and adjust. Our nation's most attractive atomic satellites will receive your signal and beam it throughout your neighborhood. Your newly irradiated telemodem signal will increase throughout the country. And brother, your social networking. Social networking is like a pleasant, intrusive conversation with your colleagues, friends, and neighbors. Say, friend, is that a new Chevrolet? Why not take a photograph and apply it to your social network? Why, that Chevrolet is larger than mine, thinks Jim. But it's not to worry, as Jim uses Facebook to boast about the supper that he just made. And speaking of photographs of supper, let's look at Facebook's new instant photogram service. Simply twist a dial and your grainy photographs become crisp and vibrant, awash with beautiful rich color. Perfect for atomic home printing. Birthday and stag parties are better when recorded for posterity on a social network. Your party photographs travel directly to your autocomputer's electronic brain, which transfers them to the social network automagically. And so ends our tour of social networking and the electronic age. Promotional consideration provided by Red Engine Cigarettes and Tipperillos. Join us for more tales of electronics, including a bachelor's guide to using the information superhighway to find Orientals.